think Ela's over here. Nothing. I want to see Ela. Ela? Ela. Hey, Casimir, are you still here? Is Lydia one of those followers who will die when they die? Who stay dead?
Stay out. If you need potions, you should try Arcadia's cauldron.
Dungeon. Not sure what I'm doing down here. Okay. So it looks like Casimir is no longer here. I will... finish the quest with Ela. Ela. Likely end for the day. It's been a few hours.
Why you?
A good idea.
Crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? Smart man. Now, come along with us. We'll take any stolen goods and you'll be free to go. After you pay the fine, of course.
Really? They took the better bow.
My cousin's out fighting dragons, and what do I get? Guard duty.
Man, the one I wasted my I'm a Jarl. I'm the Jarl's Thane thing on, they took. Where the F is Ela? 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 Ela. It looks like an Ela.
I've heard you may actually be stronger than you look. Perhaps we can hunt together someday.
Who said that? Oh, it's Ela!
Yes? I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. They certainly came through with the coin.
Nice.
Still eager to please. This is good. Skjor might be right about you. He has something special planned for you. Better talk to him.
Is Any more apple pies?
Watch what you're doing. I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember. I'm a good keeper of secrets. Have to be in this hall.
Killing before you're killed. Alduin is real. Oh, I love this book. And he ain't Akatosh. I think I'll read that next time.
I saw you do that, you know.
Let's get out of here. Let's take a look at... Let's go to score. I was getting greedy. Where's score?
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I can remember.
Okay, what was I saying I was going to do? I was going to go see Ayla and then end it. Okay, well, I'll talk to Skore, and end it from there. Oops, I accidentally stole everything in there. Did not mean to do that. Ooh. Okay, what do we got? We've got platter and a wooden bowl. Hey, Skor.
There you are.
Yes, I have something a little different planned this time, but it's not for everyone to hear.
Weird.
Meet me in the Underforge tonight. We will speak more.
I kind of like that. And it's nearby. I guess I'll go... Wait, where's the Underforge? Not now. The Underforge, tonight. since the next part of the quest is so nearby... expert, though, and I've only got 6 lockpicks, so I'm going to remove my controller's USB and just use my mouse. Rory! Okay, so it wasn't this.
No.
Ha! Woo! How do I skill? Maybe plug my controller back in?
Cake and the diamond? Okay, Underforge. Well, what time is it? Can I rest? Oh, is it night?
Are you prepared?
Yes.
This is no test, new blood. This is a gift. Come inside.
Sweet! He's gonna turn me! Yeah! How do I go inside? Let me in! Let me in! Like the meme. Oh.
I'm glad you came. It's been a long time since we had a hard like yours among our numbers. That pitiful ceremony behind the hall does not befit warriors like us. You are due more honor than some calls and feasting. I would hope you recognize Ayla, even in this form.
I mean, no.
She's agreed to be your forebear. We do this in secret because Kodlak is too busy trying to throw away this great gift we've been granted. He thinks we've been cursed, but we've been blessed. How can something that gives this kind of prowess be a curse? So we take matters into our own hands.
I mean, to reach I don't the know why, but that's kind of hot.
Join with us in the shared blood of the wolf. Are you prepared to join your spirit with the beast world, friend?
Yeah.
Very well.
Is he gonna kill her? Where is he going? Are you going towards me? Where is he going? jeez. What? How did that happen? Do I dance in it? Oh, use. How am I using it? So, what? What? I have never turned vampire or werewolf. And you get one of these? What's in the end? I need bestial strength. What do I do for this? Gimme. Okay, but now what? Participate in the blood ritual. Didn't I do that? Do I go out? What do I do? So I am no longer just Catman. I am now CatDog. Yeah, I'm not sure what to do now, though. Oh, I think I just changed back. I went to kill a fox, and then this happened.
There you go.
Oh, I've got Lydia now.
Are you awake? I was starting to think you might never come back.
Is Lydia one of the ones who die permanently?
But you're still alive, yes. So congratulations. We even have a celebration planned for you. There's a pack of werewolf hunters camped nearby at Gallows Rock. The Silver Hand. I think you've met them before. We're going to slaughter them. All of them. Lead on.
Me too. Skior's I was before, wasn't ahead. I? That's why I can't hear or understand. What just happened? Am I a werewolf now? What does it mean to be a werewolf? Is there a cure? Where are we going? Can you train me to be better at archery? What? So, how do I find a store? Wait, am I supposed to kill these people? Okay, I'm not with Lydia. Okay, good, because she's got some important stuff and I don't want her to die. I don't have a house yet. wanted to go because I'm hungry. But... I'm in the middle of something right now. Like, what is this? Where'd that body go? Oh my god, in my face much? Jeez.
Look at this. Cowards must have locked the place down after Skior charged in. You can taste the fear.
Okay, so now what?
Less talk, more hunt. Old fort, abandoned for years. They're like jackals, making their home anywhere they can find. I'll take my leave then.
What? Open the door! Oh my god, she's not opening the door. Is there a different entrance? You're not allowed to have a restful sleep as a beast? Is there a different entrance? No, it says it's this way. Let's try the clairvoyance. What? There was a chain the whole time? Oh my god. You guys suck. Human flesh?
There's a dead one, isn't there? Thought so. Nobody we...
How is it nobody you know? How are there vampires, or how are there werewolves that you don't know? Oh my god. What was that? Boots? Where's the other guy?
Nothing we can do for you. Don't even want to think about what those creatures.
Get out of the way!
What was that?
What was that?
Rude? Hawk feathers, iron arrow. Give me that skull. Okay. He had a crown. Tiara. Get back here. Okay. Too much. Now, let's open up this door. To do this, I'm going to remove my controller again. And use the mouse. I have three left. Oh my god, yes! And let's just plug my controller back in. Is there any plugs on this controller that I can plug a mouse into?
Skior's somewhere ahead. We need to find him.
Skior's somewhere ahead? Okay, looks like the grid links was just one thing. Oh, a tanning rack! Let's just use this here. Wait, no, this is the way I came. That's just a single bone. What? Oh!
Watch it there, brother. I can take you. Watch it there, brother. Watch it there.
I wasn't sure which one was the silver hand or not. God, all that looting, all that looting. How far back are we? We are that far back? Thank you.
should have come here.
That was fun. I can't believe that worked.
That your best?
Do I want to try the werewolf again?
We can do for these.
Time to end this little. Yeah.
Nah, there was nothing in there important anyways. All the way to victory. His tiara puts me overweight. Random Imperial, okay.
Someone there?
Really? What are my companions and summons there for? If they don't draw the fire?
I'll rip your heart out.
Okay, at least the quick save worked. The importance of where? Hmm. And they just come straight for me.
We're getting close now. Be careful. Their leader is a tricky one. They call her the Skinner. I don't think I need to...
A child's doll?
Tell you why.
She's down. Anyone else? First, let's level up. No one else. Okay, let's go walk over here. What do we got? $306. Do we have any food we can eat? And you? Where's the other one?
Somehow they managed to kill Skior.
He really?
Was the strongest we had, but numbers can overwhelm. He should not have come without a shield brother. Get out of here. I'm going to make sure we got the last of them and see if there's any information to be gotten from the bodies. You and I have work to do. The Silver Hand will tremble at our sight. The Silver Hand has been scouring the world for more pieces of Wuthrad. One group is hidden out in the rift. Get it back, for the honor of us all.
And we'll do that next time.
I'm gonna find whoever... This.
Oh, God. Bloody skulls? Give. Oh, they won't give. Okay, so as I was saying, that's gonna be it for today, foul fans. I'm gonna go get something to eat. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching, Fell fans. Leave a like, comment, etc. See you guys next time. Bye! I'm probably going to buy a house in between episodes because I need a place to store my stuff. Oh my god. Where's that skull? Yeah. Well, raise it.
Huh? Time to end this.
There's an exit around here somewhere, wasn't there? Over here? Ah!